because of course we're all masked up, I'll get people hearing my voice and then reacting, which I never really understood. I didn't believe that I had a distinct voice, but I guess I do have a distinct voice. I was at FedEx the other day and I was across the room, literally across the room doing something, and a gentleman behind the desk named Michael asked me a question and I responded, and out of nowhere he just goes, "Oh my God!" And